pass and take every minute he's been in the game, he's trying. Remember? To his right, against the pocket now. Dribbling between his legs, drives baseline. Can't get any worse, so he diagonals one out to one.
Oh, they
for a three that comes up short. He gets his own rebound, attacks, finds Tyson, floats it up, no good. Rebound in and out of the hands of Tyson. Lowry comes out of the pack with it. Lowry takes two long strides, scoops it up, no good. Jaylen Brown tried to dive out of the way, he couldn't. And so Jaylen Brown picks up a fifth foul with 9-11 to play.
Lowry again has no elevation. You see this long jump. Very did he extended the ball into the defender. Not his body, never touched him that way. But man, they are doing a nice job of just staying up on Siakam, making it difficult for him to get towards the home.
And also, there's an airport in Maine called Portland.
Siakam 4-13.
Sometimes that cheap flight.
Van Vliet 2-13.
Sometimes that cheap flight.
Now, Jaylen Brown has come out of this game.
He's on a flight.
He's
on a flight.
He's on a flight.
He's on
a
flight. He's on a flight.
He's on a
flight. Hold on, Bob. He was on a flight. Rasheed Wallace, baby. She would get thrown out of the game for that.
Marcus Smart got a technical for Sam Baldwin in the first round.
Well, didn't look like it was much of a foul. That's why I would say that.
Lowry misses.
Oh, definitely don't lie.
That deflates a little momentum Toronto had going.
Toronto
Celtics can put it back to 20 with 9 minutes remaining in game one. Kemba Walker. No look, bounce pass, throws it away. Man, the Celtics have been sloppy with the basketball. Siakam goes the distance, runs over Kemba.
Charge. Give a charge.
Offensive foul.
Yes. Good job to Kemba. Get back on the defensive end. Siakam had no place to go. Sidestep his man. Kemba got on with the body then. Stuck the landing. But look, his feet were bad. They weren't in the smiley pants. Good job by Kemba getting back deep
from New Orleans
for his man to come into the body. Scream on the
wow.
It's just that you don't know,
Delta, right?
The defense.
That's
still
so funny. You can put multiple stops and you get a cheap one.
No team knew what Kemba Walker could do offensively better than Celtics because it seems like he beat him how many times down in Charlotte over the years. But taking charges, disposition to defend. He is back. Kemba shovel pass to Tice. Straight away. No good.
Team going to chase down this
rebound. You can see it
from
coming. Siakam reaches ahead in the last second. They're not going to wait for him. Celtics will get the ball here with 8:31 to go.
Well, you do need to play defense. Jimmy Calhoun. He said that.
Look, just give you an idea. My trip. And I'm doing this week. All those stops and then back.
Trigger in the inbound. Tice put in the hands of Kemba. 10 on the shot clock. 8:26 to go. Raptors teetering here. Celtics looking to end what little suspense there is. Wanamaker going to attack Gasol. Forces it up. No good front iron. Rebound in and out of the hands of Daniel Tice. Should be Toronto ball when it is with 18 to go.
St. Louis.
They can't hit you. I dodged and they actually hit me and I just boom and go on. Get away, Chara.
I want to thank
Carlos. This is Trash Brady on CBS XM and
A lot of people are doing a lot of good in the time of need. For example, Wayne Hussey from the Mission, he was to the current and former members of the Cure, the Peshmerga, the Colts, Susie Ray, Chiefs, Bauhaus, and Smiths for All-Star League of the Mission's 1988 anthem, The Tower of Strength, to benefit key workers dealing with COVID-19 globally. It's called TOS 2020 by Remission International. The single was released this past Friday, and on physical media, it's going to be coming out on gold colored 12-inch vinyl and on CD. That's going to be October the 2nd. So if you go and check that out, you know you'll be helping somebody out. Well, Trusk Alternative from one of the participating bands of his
own kind of
listeners.
I got a one.
Sunday the 27th of September. I can go right to Boston to Fort Lauderdale. I'm not going to get that yet. Just get some of
it. Here you go.
That's on the field. If I want to go on shelter, it's $59.
tent. I just seen a tent over there. It's garbage.
That's why it's trash bags, because we're not working way down there.